Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the Piaver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched routes overnight. You got any ideas?
No time to go around. Let's hit them.
Brady! Over here!
We've got to push hard.
Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude.
Hey, through here.
Through the window, then get your head down. They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
Situation. You reached the transceiver yet?
Parrish, we hit trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there, don't worry.
Okay, I'm counting on you.
The Axco Garage used to fix up a lot of our vehicles during the early days. After the Battle of Philly, the KPA turned it into a stronghold. Take it back. Access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
Thank you. Brady, it's Moore. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm going to follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have a main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
This is Philly Alpha. All available teams, listen up. We got Walker.
We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open. Any words? Any signs?
Any sub-micro speck of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
You got it.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha. Where you at?
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned.
You got something? Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's scent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck,
we'll head back.
Battle of Philly. Those words hurt to say. But we mustn't ever forget. We fought the KPA. We fought tooth and nail in the streets of Philadelphia. There wasn't a single person who thought we'd lose that war. We were so proud to be a part of making the war independent. Minutemen of a new era.
plan was to travel.
Strongholds are imposing, but we think we figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay? Good luck, Brady.
Operations within the Eldrin dry dock. Liberating this from the Norse will give us a great way to smuggle supplies into the zone.
like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
Andy, this is Billy Alpha.
Come in.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Next team? Last I heard, they were at Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Keep strong, son.
Come.
Nobody heard from Whalen?
Lived here when I was a kid.
You got it. You're on your own now.
Could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
Billy Alpha,
this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone. We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the plural again. Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, you let us know.
Press up some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
guys was stretched already.
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second.
It's gonna work.
Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy inside. The mission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise it. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't we be careful?